Hey guys, Quinn, I was just making a little back. Well, we're down here in Iowa at the Jamboree 2024 in Walcott, Iowa.
Yes,
it's the Jamboree already. And you know it's the Jamboree, you know it's in July. So we're midway through the summer and we got big rigs all over the place. So we're going to walk around, we're going to look at some of the trucks, we're going to talk to some of the people. We've got ATG, we got Dominguez Brothers Iron here. It is really, really a cool event. So we're going to walk around, look at the show, look at some of the trucks, and we'll be posted right here. That was just Nation's List Magazine. We're here in Iowa. See you in a little bit, guys. Hope you enjoy the episode.
Hey guys, it's Quinn, Elegance Nation World Magazine. Well guys, we're down here in Iowa. We're getting ready to walk around and look at the show a little bit. But like I told you, we got Dominguez Iron here, and they got some really cool stuff that's gonna be on display. We're gonna talk to Mr. Dominguez in a few minutes and let him introduce you to what it is they actually do down here. So this is Quinn. Stay tuned. Check this out, we got coming at you. Guys, this is Quinn, Elegance Nation World Magazine. Guys, I told you I was gonna have an opportunity to talk to one of the creators and the founder of Dominguez Iron, and this is it. I'm so enthralled to actually get in front of Mr. Dominguez and actually talk about this. I've got his translator right here too, so this is going to be a really, really cool episode. So, Mr. Dominguez, how you doing, sir?
And your name is
Philip. How you doing, man? I wanted to talk to Mr. Dominguez about what it actually took to get to where you guys are right now.
So anyhow,
with all the stuff that you all got, you make most of all the stuff that you put on the truck, right?
Yes.
So all the new lights, the new watermelon brackets and everything, you guys actually do that yourself, right?
Yes.
So tell me a little bit about the truck you've got on this one. What year is that?
That's 2012
Pitbull 389. And what's the wheelbase on it? 315 wheelbase. And you guys got it decked out. Rick Whittle got one of your red piece that you all did. And he's been talking, you know, mad about you guys. And I had to come over and I wanted to get a chance to sit down and talk with you guys. I'm gonna take a look at the truck and everything, but I just wanted everybody to actually get a chance to meet Mr. Mingus himself. And this is actually an absolute honor to be down here. Thank you all so very much for being a part of it. It's my pleasure. I will gladly be a part of showing anything you got from this plan.
Guys, this is Quinn, Elegance Nate Jewels Magazine. I hope you liked the episode. We'll be right back with some more from the Iowa 80 Truck Show Jamboree 2024.
Hello guys.
Insurance for driving.
insurance needs for truck drivers, call 610-504-3982. We'll be happy to help you guys out.
Oh, sorry, sir.
We have another people driving.
What's up, Josh? All right. Hey guys, this is Quinn, Elegance 18 Wheels Magazine. Well guys, we're wrapping everything up for the 2024 Truckers Jamboree here in Walcott, Iowa at the world's largest truck stop. Yes, I'm right here in Iowa enjoying the event once again. And I want to take the opportunity to say thank you to everyone that has gave us the opportunity to come in and grab some of this footage and share it with our audience right here. Also, I want to say thank you to all the people that we've run into at the shows. You guys walk up and you tell me how much you like our footage. I'm doing a good job. Keep up the good work. And that means a lot to me. So I say thank you to all those people who are fans and love what we do. I'm glad that the truck enthusiasts out there really appreciate what we're doing. This is Quinn, Elegance 18 Wheels Magazine. We hope you like this episode. See you guys next time.